Have you ever felt small in the grand scheme of things? Join the 321 Science team as we explore the scale of the universe and all of its parts. The universe is very old and very big. It has a radius of about 46 billion light years. But if you think that's big, the universe is actually still expanding and at an increasing rate. That means objects that are far away from us are actually getting farther away from us, and fast. Right now, the average distance between galaxies is about 3 million light years. Galaxies range in size. Our galaxy, the Milky Way, is on the large side, at about 100,000 light years across. Within the Milky Way, our solar system has a diameter of 80 AU. An AU is the distance from the Sun to the Earth, about 150 million kilometers. But let's look more closely at the scale of our solar system. If we were to make a model of the solar system where everything was reduced by a factor of a billion, the Earth would be about a city block from the Sun, and the asteroid belt would be about 3 city blocks away from the Sun. Looking at size, the Sun would be the height of an average man, the Earth would be a grape, and an average asteroid would just be a grain of sand. Then Bennu would only be about half a grain of sand. Looking at Bennu's actual polar diameter of about 508 meters, the Statue of Liberty in New York City looks tiny, standing only 93.1 meters tall. And the Great Pyramid in Giza, Egypt, doesn't look so great next to Bennu, only standing 147 meters tall. The Eiffel Tower in Paris is a little over halfway as tall, at a whopping 324 meters high. The Empire State Building in New York City just falls a little short at 443.2 meters tall. But taller than Bennu at 553 meters high is the CN Tower in Toronto, Ontario, Canada. When OSIRIS-REx travels to Bennu in 2016, we will be able to get better images and maps of the asteroid to define its size. And understanding Bennu can help us to further understand our solar system, the Milky Way, and even the universe. This video is an OSIRIS-REx production. OSIRIS-REx is a partnership of the University of Arizona, NASA Goddard Space Flight Center, and Lockheed Martin.